Welcome to Tom's Minute Review. Today's movie is We Can Be Heroes. That's right. It's kind of a sequel to Lava Girl and Shark Boy, The Adventures of Shark Boy and Lava Girl. And that movie, not so great. Maybe if you were a little kid when it first came out and you saw it then, maybe you liked it. But this one, kind of a follow-up. It takes place in the same universe, and they're not really the main characters this time around. Their kid is one of the side characters, and Pedro Pascal, he's back again in another movie. This movie came out on Christmas Day. It's directed by Robert Rodriguez, and it's... if you're a kid, this movie might be great, but I would only say the ending is where it gets a little problematic. But yeah, this is probably a great movie for kids. For adults, this isn't for us. We have our Avengers and other movies. This movie's kind of like trying to be that, but at a softer age for kids. And so this whole movie, not to really give away a spoiler, but it doesn't need to exist in a way. So yeah, I wouldn't recommend checking this one out unless you have a little one. Put it on the background for them to have a look at. I give this movie 2 Lava Girls out of 5.